I got the chance, and I ain't gonna waste it. Honey tripping romance, and the hours have faded. This world keeps coming round and round, so there ain't no use feeling down. Much better together, I know. This is our time.
Finally did it. We married these two off, huh? Woof. 10 years. It was just a little over 10 years.
On one of our visits to see Korey, we were supposed to meet him out in front of his dorm. And we drove up, and he was throwing baseball with a girl. And Robin and I looked at each other and said, damn. We said, she throws as good as he does. Well, you can guess who the girl was. There's no need taking that any further than it was.
You know, since then, we've made such great memories with the Willies and the Smiths together, from Lindsay starting her career in Atlanta and taking me to a Packer bar, which was freaking awesome, to Cheryl and I driving Lindsay up to go live near Korey in Manhattan, and creating great memories with Korey and Lindsay and Corey's parents in Manhattan and in Charlotte and then of course Charleston. And that's 10 years of just amazing memories and amazing people.
During their senior year after graduation ceremony, Darius Rucker was putting on a concert at the Vista. And Mike and Cheryl and Kathy and Robin and I were standing around talking, and we said, what a shame it is that these two are going their separate ways. Lindsay was going to Atlanta and Korey was going to New York. And we all said, basically, if it's meant to be, they'll work through this long distance romance. And here we are.
This is our time.
As you all know, both of them are huge sports fans. And I think this will be a bond that will always hold them together and keep them together, as long as Lindsay lets them win every now and then.
So there ain't no use feeling down.
I was always told that opposites attract, and that seemed true for my husband and I. For instance, he's tall and I'm short, and he works in healthcare and I sell cigarettes. So that's what I always thought. I thought opposites attract. Well, that's until I saw Lindsay and Korey together. They are literally the same person. And not only are they the same person, they do everything together. And when they aren't doing everything together, they're doing everything together with Hootie.
This is our time.
Spinning, just keep going around.
each other to a T, and you know one another from the inside out. I can't wait to see where your future together takes you to. I wish you the best, and I love you both so much. Please raise your glasses and give a toast to my sister and her new husband.
Sunshine and happiness are all that's around us now.
But it's a little interesting because I've known Lindsay about a month less than I've known Korey. I remember 10 years ago somebody telling me that I think they were bickering over me, pretty sure, and they weren't dating. Someone looked at me and said, their wedding's gonna be so much fun one day. Here we are.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much of love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I let in love what I thought it was funny. You came along and woo, now honey. I've changed my mind, this love is fine. Just great balls of fire. Kisses, baby. Feels good. Hold me, baby. Well, I want to love you like I love a shoe. You're fine, so kind. Got to tell this world that you're mine. I chew my nails down and I twiddle my thumb. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby. It drives me crazy. It's just great balls of fire.